Today we're going to be taking a look at the T1 vehicle wiring harness with the 4-pole flat trailer connector. This product fits certain years and models of the Kia Sorento. To ensure that this is a fit for your vehicle, you can always use the vehicle fit guide located at etrailer.com. This unit provides a 4-way flat connector at the back of your vehicle to power your trailer's signal lights. It is compatible with 5-pole, 6-pole, and 7-pole adapters. Adapters are sold separately. And it comes with a dust cap for the 4-way flat connector. That way you can cover up the connection points whenever the plug's not being used. The black box on the unit is the included modulate. This ensures that your vehicle's wiring matches out of your trailer's. The powered module connects directly to the vehicle battery through the wiring to avoid overloading your vehicle's electrical system. Now this is designed to connect quickly and easily. All you have to do is locate the connection points behind the vehicle taillights. One connector goes to the driver's side, the other connector goes to the passenger side, and then plug in your connectors. These connectors are custom fit for the vehicles that the product's designed to fit. They're going to snap lock together for a nice, tight, secure fit. Once you have those plugged in, you'll need to make a ground connection. Your ground wire is your white wire with a ring terminal attached to it. You want to get that grounded to a suitable grounding location with the included grounding screw. Once you have that done, you'll need to run the hot lead to the vehicle battery. The hot lead is a short black wire coming out of the box. This gets connected to one end of the bundle of wiring with one of the included butt connectors. The other end of the bundle runs to the vehicle battery, gets another butt connector attached to it, and gets connected to one half of the fuse holder. So you cut this in half, connect one half to the bundle with the butt connector. The other half gets a ring terminal attached to it and gets connected to the positive post of the vehicle battery. It does come with your 15-amp fuse, goes directly in the fuse holder, and it's got the cap that goes over to keep it safe and protected. Once you have that done, you can secure any excess or slack in your wiring with the included cable ties. It also comes with some double-sided adhesive foam tape. You can peel that off, stick it to the back of the box, and get this mounted to a nice, clean, out-of-the-way location. Once your install is complete, the 4-way connector is going to be stowed beneath the vehicle near the trailer hitch. We do recommend using a mounting bracket to keep the connector secure and easily accessible. Mounting brackets are sold separately. We also recommend that you use a small amount of dielectric grease on all your electrical connections, like the plugs on the vehicle and the 4-pole connector itself. That grease is also going to help prevent corrosion. It's going to keep the terminals protected, and that is sold separately and available at etrailer.com as well. When it comes to the maximum amperage for the stop and turn lights, we're looking at 4.2 amps per circuit. For the taillights, we're looking at 7.5 amps per circuit. The unit also comes with detailed installation instructions to help walk you through the whole process step by step. That's going to do it for today's look at the T1 vehicle wiring harness with the 4-pole flat trailer connector.